I have the power. Slammin' Scott, we will pitch our no land hand. I guess we'll keep our two land hand. Botanical Sanctum, Curator of Mysteries, sure. That's unfortunate. Don't take my Tangled Florahedron, please. Why'd you gotta take my Tangled Florahedron, bruh? Sweet, suck it, nerd. Okay. No land. Okay, we'll get back our Tangled Florahedron. Subtlety. Guess we'll put it on the bottom. Doesn't hit the land. Hits the land. Okay. Guessing he probably hit his land this time around. He didn't hit the land this time around. Yep. Okay, we will be happy to get our Risen Reef back when he resolves his trigger. Blankle, you back, bro? What's up, man? I'm chilling, man. How you doing? We'll gain 4 life. I'm chilling, man. Had a good day. Playing a deck that I love. Going back to the roots with the deck. But kept in two Teferis. Come on, man. You gotta love these elementals. He put a Risen Reef in our graveyard for us. Like, what more could we possibly want, right? Although this is a little daunting, right? Should be fine, though, right? That's a lot of lands. Alright, we need something like Solitude. Solitude would be super good right here. Or a Flamekin to get to Solitude. Let's do that, please. Oh, he gets all these grief triggers, though. Yep. As far as tribes go, I think if you're not playing elementals, you're doing it wrong. All right. Okay. I think we're gonna keep this going. Okay. Ooh, a Fury Boy. Okay. Well, that was a hell of a turn. This is just nuts, man. Now we have a Teferi, so like we don't have to worry about him fucking with our shit. Yeah, completely. This is game one, so like we don't even have our sideboard against this deck. Goes to one. Yep. Mm. Okay. All I need to do is just hit three lands for Omnath trigger. Should be easy peasy. Oh yeah, I could have just Endurance'd him. That was something that I could have done. Had I so chosen to do so, that was a play I had in my repertoire, as it were. Really doesn't matter though. There's one land. Gain four life. He gains four life. Alright, so this will be the second time this has triggered. So we'll get some manas. We'll get a Risen Reef. I did, yeah. I don't know. It just gives me a little bit of wiggle room with Blood Moon. I thought, what the hell, you know? Oh, we already got... We already did the three triggers. So, let's keep this guy. Okay. One. Two. Three. Alright, that was game one. I guess we bring in the stuff that hits the graveyard, right? Chalice seems fine too. You could probably board out an ephemerator too. Maybe just one. Sixty-one card special. I have a Kira. Yikes. Well, I have three cards that are really good against this deck, but I don't have white mana. So it's tough, you know? I think we just have to mulligan. I think we have enough tools to where we can mulligan something like that. Yeah, we'll keep this. Unfortunately. Get the Teferi, of course. Yep. Yep. Oh, that's a decent one, I suppose. Dub red, dub green. Oh yeah. It's all coming together now. Okay. We can block your striped river winder. I will block. Very macabre. Fuck. Yeah, that's pretty good. What a fucker. I don't think we're changing it up. I would like to play first, yes please. I do have, yep. Didn't do anything in a turn. That's interesting. I think that Don't Be a Dick is perfectly reasonable, but I'd love to hear your arguments as to why it's not. Would I ask the sun not to shine? It's a very existential question, if you ask me. Sunken ruins, yep. You know, not all birds fly. Hey, you gotta love it, right? You can look at my hand, my friend. There goes an endurance. So that's four more triggers with two tutors. Ooh, and a Teferi. And we'll just like stick cards like Fury in our graveyard, right? Yeah, yes, I would like to cast this. Yep. Yep. Yes. Flamekin boy. Yep. Yeah, isn't that fun? Opponent's having a blast over there, I'm sure. I'm sure opponent loves it when we when you smash like this. I know they love it. Just seems like a good card to have in our graveyard. And I'll just end the turn. Put a Solitude in our... Sure. I guess I could have cast a Teferi there. That probably would have been solid. Yeah, I really should have just cast it. I don't. Looks like we're not going to be punished, but yeah, I probably should have just cast it. Probably just kill him here though, right? Eight, red, white. Yeah, I mean I definitely have endurance on hand at any time. Just no reason to pop it yet. But yeah, that's fine. I mean, I have plenty. I have two green cards to evoke my endurance. Might as well just pop one now. Yep. 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 Okay, here you can see it. Alright, let's get this 4-1, boys. We've been playing against the wonkiest decks. Like, we played against Lantern last night. Enchantments. Our loss was to a Teemer Storm deck. And we just played against... Living End. I guess Living End is more popular now than it has been for a while. This hand doesn't seem like it's got the... Okay. Alright. I'll do this hand. This hand's fine. Yeah, absolutely it is. Forest. Okay. Have not seen this deck for a while. Are you missing your land drop? I would love that very much. Don't particularly care for that, however. I do not care for that. Let it be known. I mean, at least we have Solitude now to interact at instant speed, like... Before we just had nothing. Nah, I mean. Yep. Oh no, man, you could definitely hate him. I definitely hate Heliod, man. definitely had some disappointing losses against this game, pre-Modern Horizons. Against this matchup, pre-Modern Horizons 2. No blocks. Yep, yep, yep. No Coco, no Coco. Oh, yeah. Yeah, it would have been nice if that, Risen Reef. I don't even think I expose Thunderkin. I think I just leave it in hand. Yeah. Untapped is no good. Yeah. Yeah. Put the counter on the Skyclave Apparition. Fine. That was a decent draw. Take six, I'll gain four. It would have been nice to draw land there to hold up Ephemerate. Oh, shit. Looks like I lose probs. He didn't slam it. Looks like I almost lose probs. Yeah, I would like to have that land up for Ephemerate. Can we? We can beat Moto Infinite Life. I don't know. We can't beat actual Infinite Life, right? Yo, that's a good point. That's a good fucking point. I didn't even think about that. Thanks, Taint Stabs. I'm never gonna forget that. Fuck! Yeah, yeah. Yeah. Yeah, I bet they do. Well, that was a bitch of a game. Huh. I mean, might as well keep the endurance in for that purpose, right? Seems solid. Card special. I would like to play first. Yes, thank you. Okay. Okay. Dub white for an Oriok champion. Yep. The Dubsta. Yep, you gain a life, champ. Sport. Three manas. Here comes the apparition. Yep, that's 3 mana. That's 3 mana you've just invested in your guy. Yes. Yep. Zoinks. Yep. I ain't blocking. Rebound. Right, that's what we're looking for. That's what we're looking for. Yep. Oh yeah, that's the good stuff right there. Need to always yield to this motherfucker. Oh yeah, that's the good stuff. Yep. Let's start dealing with this. Always yield. Always yield. Always yield. It comes the rebound. Always yield, always yield, always yield. Here comes the fury. Watch out, we're coming for you. Yeah, I never seem to cast it when I, like, always should. Like, why am I even holding mana up? Like, this 3 mana that I'm holding up just does... It isn't doing anything for me. You're probably right, my guy. So let's just do that. Are you gonna try and infinite life me? Nope. Fuck it. Yeah. I'm just gonna like hold up Solitude and then just end a turn it and then like next turn go in for the big swing and then go for the Omnath Ephemerate Omnath Storm. Deal you 16 in one turn with Omnath. At least that's the plan. Yes. Yeah, I know. I'm about to. And then once he goes for this, we can blink Fury. Yeah, nice fucking try, guy. Thank you. Whoops. Oh, fuck. Okay, he's seen enough. He's seen enough. Yeah, there's about to be a storm coming. We probably want the Force Vigor over the Foundation Breaker just because we want to interact with Walking Ballista at instant speed, perhaps. But I like the 61 card special. Yeah, I think we'll keep this. Okay. Let's get a I boarded out my smoke breeder shit. Let's just get a Risen Reef then. Boo-doo-doo-doo. So far, the hand's super awkward. Yeah, no blocks. Do 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 do. Yep. We doing life guinea, dude? What are we doing? Life guinea, dude, yep. Okay. So Endurance might actually be a decent flash blocker. So far he's not putting any life counters on dudes. I guess here comes a Ballista. Fuck. Yep. Yep. You son of a gun. Oh, Canadian, you say? Are you part of the WGA? It's from South Park. The Canadians, I guess their government, they call the WGA the World Canadian Board. They say WG for some reason instead of WC. Yeah, gotta love South Park, man. All right, so we definitely have stuff going on. He has one card in hand. We have a Fury out, which will be hard for him to deal with. We have a Ephemerate coming off rebound. Okay, so he does get our Flamekin Harbinger with the Walking Ballista. You 100% look like those beady little eyes with your flapping little heads. Blame Canada. That's what you guys look like. Oh, pardon me, sir. I'm not your sir, buddy. I'm not your buddy, guy. Okay, let's get the rebound going on here. Yeah, I wish we did. America. Coco. He Coco's afterwards. That's interesting. Yep. Lissai. God, what a good fucking Coco for him. What a great Coco for him. Yep. Yeah. I definitely misplayed how I sequenced that. There was a lot going on there. Yeah, I suppose. Well, I don't vape nicotine, if that's what you're asking. Yes, quite. Boo-doo, boo, boo-doo, boo. Mon Dieu. Es you Quebecois say. As it should be everywhere, man. As it should be everywhere. I feel a storm coming on. Ooh, there's the ephemerate we were looking for. I wish I could, like, smoke at work. I feel like it just kind of helps me get to that next level. Well, we really turned this game around, didn't we? Opponent's at 47. Yeah, you may just be right. I kind of just want to get a little bit of a health buffer with Omneth, which can probably still get us into the... With another land, we can get that Kahira out there, hold up Ephemerate. Yes, it is. Yes, it is. No, sir. Yeah, that was a solid 4-1.